Me voy primero en inglés y de ahí en español, ¿sí? Now is when I can say welcome to Ingapirca, okay, the most important archaeological complex of all over Ecuador. Yeah? Today in this place we are going to know about the Cañari culture, the Inca culture, and finally about the Spaniards, they arrived in the last 16th century, no? But Ingapirca, no, means the wall of the Inca in Quichua, no? Inga means Inca and Pirca means...